How is he?
He's rested.
Number two, what did you do yesterday?
I went to school.
You went?
I went to school.
Okay. Number three, what did they do yesterday?
They played a board game.
Okay. And number four, did she listen music yesterday?
No, she didn't.
Okay. Number five, where did they go?
They went around the pond and over the bridge.
Okay. Can you read this article? Be careful.
Okay. The Aztecs...
Go. Be careful what?
The Aztecs lived in Mexico about 700 years ago. Their biggest city was Tenochtitlan.
One more time.
Tenochtitlan.
Chitlan. Okay.
Houses were made of wood. Palaces.
One more time.
Palaces.
Palace and?
And temples were made of stone.
Yes.
Around the city, the Aztecs, had farms and planted fruit and vegetables. They used tools to help them. They hunted and fished too. Aztec children learned about home until they were 14 years old. Then they started school. Boys and girls went to school. In school, boys learned to read and write. They didn't write words. They used pictures. These pictures are called hieroglyphs.
Okay, it's okay. Come.
Girls learned how to cook and sew.
Sew. No. Try one more time.
Sew. Sew. Sew.
First one, you say what?
Sew. No, I first time I said
so. Yes, first time you say so. Then why you change your answer?
They also learn how to look after children.
Thank you, Ali.